Everyone, I'm back with another video. Today's video is about how I strengthen and protect my hair with this Afroji Keratin 2-Minute Reconstructor. This is my freshly shampooed and detangled hair. I will be applying this mask on my hair with a deep conditioner, with a protein deep conditioner. And I'll be twisting my hair up because I wash my hair and twist, as you can see. This is the consistency. It's so thick, not so thick, but it's okay. And it's as sleek. It makes my hair soft and shiny and restore my pH balance. I do this when I need serious care and protection. So if you haven't tried this, you need to give it a try. It's so awesome. It doesn't leave my hair hard like most protein treatments we do. It's like a balance between a moisture DC and a protein DC for me, because it keeps my hair soft and moisturized. So this stuff is meant to stay on your hair for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, I'm gonna rinse it out and move to style it. Put it in twist, and this is the next day. So I'm combing the twist out because I don't need it. I just use that to stretch my hair. So I'm doing like a tuck and roll or roll, you know, stuff, because I don't want my hair out. I want every bit of my hair protected, the ends and every other thing. And I want a style that will last me throughout the week without retwisting or restyling. So just watch me and enjoy this tutorial. So I came up with this beautiful and gorgeous tuck and roll, and I spiced it up with silver rings. Now my hair is protected and I don't have to worry about restyling throughout the week. So thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you all in my next one. Bye.